All right, let's go for a 3-minute blitz game. Let's see whom we're going to get paired against. 2163, d4. c4, attack the center. Knight out. e6, all right. Just a central move. e4, idea. Exchange pawns, and we end up having two pawns in a center. Opponent has, well, technically it's 1 versus 1, but our pawn is in this core part of the center, so it's slightly better for us. Let's trade. Get the knight out. Get the bishop out. Castle pretty soon. Castle. Queen out. Rook out. Offers trade, sure. Can't do much, but trade. So we'll trade. Idea is to go here. We get it. All right, let's see what can be done here. Bishop out to hit the rook. Then we'll go rook to d1. Centralize the pieces. Centralize. Let's get more pieces in, shall we? Opponent takes, we'll take back with the bishop. Sure. Normal move. Shall we trade? Shall we trade? That's a real question. Let's go bishop c6. Idea is when they go here, we'll take the knight. Let's see if it works out. Just tactic, opponent falls for it, good doesn't fall, no problem. H3, stopping this move. We have to trade. Get the knight involved. C6 square under our radar. We'll get the queen up to put pressure on the rook. Let's see how it goes. Queen. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mr. Opponent. Thank you so much for the exchange. It's not just the exchange, it's more than that. It's game over. We're not just taking the rook. There is more to it. Slide the king. That was a trick. If I would have taken, there were ideas of opponent going here, here. Double attacking our two pieces. Don't take these types of bishops. Good game. Thank you so much for the game, pal. And more videos, more games coming. Any doubts, any questions? If you would like to set up a meeting, you would like to take lessons, you know the drill. On the left side of your screen, you have all of the details. Just make sure to send me an email right away, and we are going to meet as soon as possible. We'll learn tons of ideas, hundreds of ideas, lots of ideas like this. And we'll have lots of fun learning and improving at the same time. Be ready to meet me pretty soon. Thank you so much for watching the video, and make sure to like and subscribe. Have a good day. Bye-bye for now.